Welcome to the Strayhorn property. We're in Carrboro, North Carolina, and we are actually sitting in the one-room log cabin that my great-great-grandparents built.
So, and they, what they did, how they made it, they, like I said, they cleared the forest, they built the log cabin, and they planted crops. He became a farmer, and they sold vegetables and milk and butter around in Carrboro to other people.